like to make it clear that no matter my attire, no matter what t-shirt I'm wearing on a particular day, I speak only for myself. So good afternoon, and I realize that we, some of us have a copy of this report that you got showing many of the items on the report have only a one-year warranty. And sometimes I can't help but wonder, does it do any good for me to come here time after time expressing thoughts and opinions when there's people who want you to stop spending this money until our vote in August? We elect you all, and most of you are just not listening to us. St. Petersburg can do better. Please, hit the pause button and stop spending this money. Keep the pier open, because on the primary on August 27th, if the voters vote to overturn the Monson contract, what are we going to be left with? An empty waterfront? Thank you.